The fourth section that I'd like to talk to you about is the touch system on the EVO channel. The touch system is really the icing on the cake. That's to say that it has many functions that enable the development of 7 tools. The Transient Boost, the Transient Kill, the Sustain Boost, the Sustain Kill, the de-esser in Mode 1, the de-esser in Mode 2, and finally the Expander. The magic of the touch system is the fact that we can use these 7 tools through a focused filter on a particular frequency band and so on. We can do everything, all the frequency bands, a part of the upper shelf only, the bottom shelf in the same way, it's without limits. I'm going to show you an example that concerns the transient boost and the way it works. When I move the amount button, I'm adjusting the amount of the desired effect on the transients. As you'll hear, I'm going to adjust the filter so as to obtain really dynamic transients in the treble. And see that as I increase the amount setting, obviously, the more of the effect we hear. If I then move over to the transient kill function, I will obtain the exact opposite of this effect. As in, I'm going to reduce the transients in the top end. Same thing applies, adjustable over the entire frequency spectrum. As you can see, there are hundreds of possibilities. A little update on the fourth section that concerns the touch function and the de-esser. We really worked on the smoothness of the de-esser, and it's not only very efficient, but also very selective. So we can maintain an interesting structure in the high end that doesn't transform S into TH. I'll give you a little demonstration on the vocal take, keeping in mind that the vocal that you're going to hear has been treated by the EVO channel in its entirety. Therefore, it's already been treated by the compressor, the drive, the equalizer, etc. And now the touch function will do the last part with the de-esser. So I'll increase it on the word snake. We can hear it well. Like with all de-essers, we mustn't take it too far though, obviously. Without. With. There you have it. As you can hear, it's really smooth, it's particularly nice to use, very natural sounding. The touch function can be used all the time on anything because it offers 7 tools that are quite different and that enable us to achieve results on all types of sources. So there's the Transient Designer that I like to use particularly on the drums and even the output of the drum bus, the de-esser that we've just looked at, the Expander on a problematic snare drum or on a hi-hat that needs cleaning up, something that happens quite often. It's really the icing on the cake that allows the user to finalize and smooth over something that comes out of the EVO channel in a really simple and efficient manner. It's also really enjoyable and playful to use.